Hi friends, this is Rajashree from 10th standard from LPHS Dals Julakpally. Now I am going to discuss about area of sector as LR by 2. So what is a sector? A sector is a part of the circle with two radius and one arc adjoining them. Let now discuss about circle. We know that the perimeter of the circle is 2 pi r and area of circle is pi r square. Let now discuss about sector. This is a circle. It is the half of the circle. If the angle of sector is 90 degrees, it is the 1 by 4th part of the circle. So L is equal to 1 by 4 into 2 pi r into is equal to 90 by 360 into 2 pi r. The area is equal to 90 by 360 into pi r square. If the angle of the sector is 180 degrees, it is the half of the circle. Then L is equal to 1 by 2 into 2 pi r is equal to 180 by 360 into 2 pi r. Then the area is equal to 180 by 360 into pi r square. If the angle of the sector is x degrees, the L is equal to x by 360 into 2 pi r. And the area of sector is equal to x by 360 into pi r square. Here is equal to x by 360 into pi into r into 2 into 1 by 2. If we multiply pi r square into 2 into 1 by 2, the value doesn't change because here the 2 into 1 by 2 is equal to 1. Here x by 360 into pi into r into 2 is 2 pi r and r into 1 by 2 is r by 2. Here x by 360 into 2 pi r is the value of the arc of the length. Therefore, x by 360 into 2 pi r is L and r by 2 is r by 2. Then L into r by 2 is L r by 2. Thank you for Bharosa Swachhanda Seva Samstha.